One of the least experienced performers, right? I mean,
as we know that, we talked about that.
America watched you. They watched every nuance, and they have taken that into account. You, based on the nationwide vote, have not made it into the top 10. So now we got to step up, sing for your life so that you earn one of those judges' picks, okay?
Yes, sir.
Jonny, Brenns, let's go. Yeah.
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold, when your dreams all fail and the ones we hail are the worst of all, and the blood's run stale, I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breathe, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. When you feel my heat, look into my eyes. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. Don't get too close. It's dark inside. It's where my it's what you make. I say it's up to fate. It's woven in my soul. I need to let you go. Your eyes, they shine so bright. I wanna save their life. I can't escape this now unless you show me how.
So that style song really suits you the best. I think a couple of your last performances, you may have pushed yourself a little too much to the top of your range. And I think that's why America spoke that way. But listen, man, early in the competition, you played piano some, you played guitar some. No matter what happens, don't forget to get back to that, because that shows a side of you that you hadn't shown us in a while.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I like that. That was a great critique. I would say, Jonny, you have grown leaps and bounds. And, I mean, overnight, it looks like you went to Coachella for the first time. It's amazing. You look like a rock star. I mean, you've been in Hollywood for like, what, how many weeks? It's very Hollywood. I love it. We all come from somewhere. But you know what I would say is that I would have Gabby teach you a little bit about stage movement. She's really good at that. And until she becomes your ultimate competitor, just have her teach her a thing.
Yeah, I just think you're defining your character. I think what we're watching right now is you actually kind of, you've never been here before.
Yeah.
You've never been on stage before. This is your first experience. And I think what we're watching is that you're growing right in front of us. And I must tell you now, if you can just not get overwhelmed and develop from one stage to the next stage and take all of that knowledge with you in about 15 minutes, we'll talk about the next stage.
All right. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Good effort up there, man. Appreciate it. Head on over there to the danger zone.